my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because the visions of the equipping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobbled stone, near the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. It's pitch and night, and touch the sound of silence. Beneath the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence. For I do not know, silence like a cancer grows. My words that I might teach you, take my arms that I might reach you, but my words like silent raindrops fell, echoed in the wells of silence.
Subway walls, attendant hall.